on the 8th of October, I turned 17. And I bought those pills I thought that I would need. And I wrote a letter to my family. Said it's not your fault. No, you've been good to me. Just lately I've been feeling like I don't belong, like the ground's not mine to walk upon. And I've heard that music echo through the house when my grandmother sat watching a flower as it was withering. I was embarrassed by its honesty. So I prefer to be remembered as a smiling babe, not this fucking wreck that's taking its play. Hey, hey, this is cause we all get tired. I mean, eventually there's nothing left to do but sleep.
Meet mine, they won't see no lies. Just